Armagnac versus Cognac. The biggest differences after the intro. Welcome to Akku Germany, and in this video I want to tell you something about the 9 biggest differences between Armagnac and Cognac. First, I would like to start with the use of grapes. In Armagnac you can use up to 10 different kind of grapes. In Cognac you have only 5 grapes. The main difference is the grape Bacco. Bacco grape is used very often for the Armagnac and not used for Cognac. Difference in the vineyards. In Armagnac we have about 2,200 hectares of vineyards. In Cognac we have 83,000 hectares of vineyards. For the distillation you can use the Alambic Armagnacais and the pot still for the Armagnac, but the pot still is not very often used. And in Cognac you can use the pot still, it's the Alambic Charente. The type of distillation, for Armagnac you use the simple continuous distillation and for Cognac you use the double distillation. When it comes to cask maturation, you use for both oak casks. For the Armagnac you use oak from the Limousin or the Gascogne, and the Armagnac needs to be at least 1 year in the cask. And Cognac, it needs to be at least 2 years in the cask. The oak you use here is also from the Limousin or Tronquet. If you want to use the exact vintage on the bottle, for Armagnac there are no restrictions. But for Cognacs, if you want to write exact vintage on the label, this is only allowed if the opening and closing process from the cask was monitored by someone from the National Cognac Bureau and they open and close casks with a wax seal. One of the biggest differences between Armagnac and Cognac is the demand. Armagnac we have about 3 million sold bottles a year, in Cognac we have 210 million bottles sold a year. The export share from Armagnac is about 55%, and Cognac it's 97%. The biggest production house in Armagnac is the Chateau de Lobat, in Cognac it's Hennessy, and Hennessy alone sells about 50 million bottles a year. So personal for me, these are the biggest differences between Armagnac and Cognac. I hope you like the video. If you like, you can subscribe my channel here, would be very happy, and you don't miss any videos or new reviews in the future. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.